The Riverside School in Ahmedabad is the birthplace of a revolution. The ICANN revolution. The brainchild of educator Kiranbir Sethi.
We need to get kids to start re-looking at this concept of that I can be the change. You know, I'm not helpless, and just because I'm a child, it doesn't mean that I cannot drive change.
Kiran has been empowering students from all over the country since 2009.
Have you thought how nice it would be if nobody hit you or gave you bad words?
Challenging them to think of solutions to their everyday problems by using this infectious mantra.
I can.
Feel, imagine, do, share for me is a very simple way to look at the world, to identify what opportunities for change can emerge, and then to recognize you have the skills to go out and make a difference.
Change is going to be made, that is sure.
3 years and 34 countries counting.
I can and you can, together we can.
The two magic words are taking over the world.
This generation, unfortunately, doesn't look at Gandhiji as a role model because the gap is so wide. And to forgetting every child to find the Gandhi in them and to find the, you know, Martin Luther King in them or the Nelson Mandela in them is just the most amazing thing that we're seeing. So we're telling children, you don't need to wait for anybody. You are who you are waiting for.
Meet this new age educator only on Amazing Indians this weekend.